वन टू थ्री स्टार्ट द यंग मैन एंड द यंग वो मैन लुकड इवन यंगर दैन देयर इयर्स एज दे लेफ्ट द ऑफिस ऑफ कंट्री प्रॉपर्टीज कॉमा लिमिटेड कॉमा विद अ फ्यू ऑर्डर्ड टू व्यू इन देयर हैंड्स पुस्तक दे वर इनडीड टू यंग पीपल कॉमा वेरी मच इन लव एंड recently married comma and they were looking for a house full stop they had been married for just 6 months comma and when they got married on that cold December day they had believed that they would soon find a place to let comma and it did not seem necessary to wait for that happy day before setting up home together full stop so they had gone to live with his mother having only one room of their on and they had been very comma very happy full stop it was an old house comma however comma with no modern change full stop it was in a street lined on both sides with old houses just like it comma and when April had come and the days grew longer the young married people all at once began to long for a little house of their own comma with their own things in the rooms comma and with a little land at the back and in the front where they could plant things and watch them grow full stop it did not seem very much to ask comma yet it was something that was being asked by thousands of other young people full stop there seemed little enough hope of their being able to get such a place because all the small houses were for sale and not to let come and they had no capital full stop. Will come, the young man come was an engineer come and made a comma beautiful young person with eyes so clear and true had been a maid in a big boarding house at the seaside before her marriage full stop. Neither of them had any opportunity to save money, comma, and to buy even the smallest house. It was necessary to have some capital to put down for the first payment full stop. There had been times during that month of April when May thought that Will had lost interest in her full stop. He sat so often deep in thought and without speaking full stop. When she asked him what he was thinking about, he would answer shortly, "Work." And then one day he told her the truth. Full stop. The big engineering works where he spent his days had set a competition for their workers. Full stop. The company desired to cut its operating cost and, comma, being a forward thinking undertaking, it believed that the workers themselves who had to do the work, comma, might probably be able to think of ways and means of improving methods, full stop, the end.